sobrang na-stress out ako.
Di pa ba enough yung rage ko?
Ang hirap ng sira ulo, no? Kailangan lagi may gagawin.
Find the thing that you love and gawin nyo para sa sarili nyong happiness.
What's up guys, Paul Campos here. Welcome back or welcome to my channel. Here I post fitness related content and in this video, a random video, nag-decide lang ako na hawakan yung camera and vlog my day and train and lift kasi yun yung mga few things na nakaka-okay ng utak ko kasi medyo stressful yung nangyayari sa akin right now and I figured hawakan ko yung camera, try to vlog and lift kahit na it's my rest day para lang alam mo yun, maayos ko yung sarili ko. Random vlog lang siya for you guys to enjoy and siguro get to know me more than sa mga ginagawa ko. Random vlog. And nandito tayo ngayon sa commercial gym kasi wala na yung iron supply.
Huwag kayo iyak!
And magbubuha tayo ng legs kahit na it's my rest day kasi kailangan ko talaga siya. Para hindi ako mabaliw kasi feel ko pag di ako nagbuhat today, baka kung ano magkawa ko.
Kadire!
Before anything else, of course, kailangan natin mag pre-workout. Para lang maganda yung pump and helps us focus more kahit na gigil na gigil na.
Di pa ba enough yung rage ko?
Shout out nga pala. Alright, sige. See you sa gym. Uy, may cameo si ate. Raindrops are falling on my head. Ano pa ba mga kanta sa ulan? I'm singing in the rain. Ang tanging hiling ko sa'yo.
Pinaglalaruan ng baliw at ng ulan.
Alright, so nandito na tayo ngayon sa loob ng gym. Buti walang tao guys. Sunday kasi ngayon. Share ko lang. Nag-upgrade ako ng squat shoes. So, na-score ko to sa Powerlifting Philippines na page. Ay, na-group pala. Sorry. So, Adidas laced tong 16. So, solid. Gusto ko sa kanya ang taas ng heel eh. I don't know kung makasama to dahil sa audio. Lakas ng audio ng gym. Pero, sige. Pangap na ako. Notice she won't die if she sneezes right. Never wanna talk, pleading all the fights. Wanna take a walk on the other side. I'm feeling really fly on her feet tonight. God is something good, now she's Jesus Christ. Creeping up on her like she way too high. I'm about to take a walk on the other side. If the people at the party look away, it'd be easier to cover up the scene. Doesn't really matter what you do. She gon' have to get herself up off her knees. Everybody looking up to pray, hoping so that this won't be the week. She only ever wanted to be cool. She never thought that she was gonna freeze. Such a small mistake. Snowflakes, oh wow. She got all the drugs she'll need tonight. Know that she won't die if she sneezes right. Never wanna talk, reading all the files. Wanna take a walk on the other side. Feeling really fly on her feet tonight. Got something good, now she's Jesus Christ. Creeping up on her, that she way too high. Alright, tapos na tayo magbuhat sa Purple Gym. Hindi pala ako nakapag-update for the past few weeks. I think 3 weeks na yata ako nagbubuhat ulit sa commercial gym. So after this, siguro kain tayo, merong sushi place dito malapit sa gym na lagi ako nagpapag-grab papunta sa bahay. Kain tayo doon tapos mahala na, libot lang tayo, no? Enjoy lang natin yung day. Kasi hindi ko talaga kaya na walang gagawin today. As in, sabog yung utak. So I hope nag-enjoy guys so far. It would mean a lot if you would like the video right now and subscribe if you haven't already. So, sige, let's get ready and bobchi na tayo, sirs. Alright mga sirs, bobchi na tayo. Order ako ng tuna sashimi and spicy tuna kung papunta ko. So pag nasa
Japanese restaurant yung never go sa tuna sashimi and mga tuna rolls. Kasi onti lang naman yung dagdag and mataas yung protein ni tuna. Wala masyadong fat. So basically malinis na din siya. Ito yung mga go-to ko everywhere ako pumunta na Japanese restaurant. Kahit ano, mapa high and low end. Ayun din yung ating post-workout. Oh, weird. Kipil ako dito mag-isa ulit. Pero, okay. Enjoy naman ako. I don't wanna fight no more. Origami on the floor, breaking stuff that's so
sentimental. Muntik na ako, nabusog dun ah. Wala akong gagawin, pero ayoko naman magstay sa bahay. So baka mag-drive-drive lang tayo. Bahala na saan pumunta. Ang hirap ng sira ulo, no? Kailangan lagi may gagawin.
Siyempre. Kasi you're living to
me. Annoying na ba?
Bala ka dyan! Maanoy ka! Nanood mo to eh.
Quit playing games with my hey, hey, hey.
I said maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all,
yo, welcome. So nakarating tayo ng Edlex. Hirap ng malakas ang trip.
If you made it this far, thank you. Kasi sinamahan niyo ako today. Sobrang na-stress kasi ako sa mga nangyayari recently. Parang lagi na lang ako nagagalit. So, I decided na i-pick up ko yung camera. I-vlog ko. Lumabas ako. Kahit na dapat rest day ako ngayon, lumabas ako. I-film ko tong buong araw. Mag-gym. Yun kasi ako masaya. Yun yung passion ko. I love doing this. Parang para sa sarili ko, nag-enjoy talaga ako. Every time na hawakan ko yung camera, mag-film ako. Especially pag nag-film tayo kasama ibang tao. Kung nakikita niyo yung ibang videos ko, diba, mga kakolab natin. Hindi ko naman talaga sila kilala prior to doing this. And kung may makukuha man kayo sa video na to, yun eh yung i-follow nyo kung ano yung gusto nyong gawin. Hanapin nyo yung bagay kung saan kayo pinaka-free, pinaka-pure, kung saan kayo nag-e-enjoy. Panghawakan nyo yun, pagpahalagahan nyo yun, and gawin nyo para sa sarili nyong happiness. Alam mo yun, may it be the gym, may it be a hobby, a sport, whatever, kung ano man yung gusto nyong gawin for your own happiness, for your own sanity, gawin nyo. Ayun. Yun lang. Ako, for me, itong pag-film, like, nakatingin sa akin yung mga tao dito and ang weird kasi bakit ako nasa NLEX. Pero kasi parang I feel like gusto kong lumabas. Sobrang nasa-stress out ako. Gawin ko tong gusto ko pag-film, pag-gym, for myself lang. Alam mo yun? Tapos, post ko to. Hopefully, magustuhan nyo. Matuwa kayo. Ayun lang. Salamat sa medyo weird na vlog. Sobrang weird. As in, nawakan ko lang talaga yung camera. Tara, film tayo. Sabi ko sa sarili. Kausap ko yung sarili ko. Tara, film tayo. Bahala na. Ayun, kung may makukuha kayo, yun yung message ko for this video. Find the thing that you love. Kung saan kayo pinaka-happy, gawin nyo.
Huwag kayo iiyak.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Siguro dito ko na i-end to. Magkakape na lang ako siguro dito somewhere and edit ko tong video. Who knows? Pero thank you for staying sa video na to. If you made it this far, masalamat. Sana natuwa ka. So if you like this video, please like the video, comment what would you like to see next, and if you're new here, subscribe and all that good stuff, you know, notification bell. Siguro I'll see you on the next one. So yun lang again, this is Bon Campos, and always remember, follow your passion.